Awega ta wo you
should make your way right.
Ibe eta
Matthew chapter 3 verse number 1 to 2.
Ibe eta go.
Oi oi yefa.
Verse 1 and 2.
O ma ti gole. John ti a ti baptism.
Those days came John the Baptist.
Le wa atako ya efa de ta ti ana Judah.
Preaching in the wilderness of Judea.
Ika mini
and he said.
Mary Peter.
Repent.
To you, a fool, to be a woman.
For the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
So, our position in parliament.
Let us talk with this verse too.
John was preaching in the
wilderness. That you should repent.
We be a go to
the kingdom of heaven.
And is at hand. And
the same gospel is
existing.
For the people that have not
yet believed,
that whom that come
of the Lord, that is
invited
us to
come
and
be
with him forever.
When God created man,
he created
man for him to remain in glory and enjoyment forever. And placed him in the
darkness.
And I want you to do what? For you to be continued. And look at the glory that God has
bestowed on
him. When the man seek for the exceeding
glory,
when the
boy
came from the center that God said,
shall you
not eat the fruit of this very
tree?
God don't want you to be like him. And any time that you eat,
you
are going to
be
like God. If the person is wanted glory, and the person has
forsaken
the former glory, and that was the former glory that God has bestowed
on
you. The glory that
God
has bestowed
on
man, and when God is coming, man went and
hired.
And made his horn
to him be God, the
for the same person.
So,
and the same person. And he said,
that he
run out of the rock. And as a man,
he
has come, a suffer
and
he
has
gone and gone, he has not come to suffer
anymore.
He
said
he came for him to come and take us home. And he sent John before he
came
to tell people that make your way right.
And you
that are yet to
live.
What is your thought?
So,
how then is the kingdom of heaven?
I know that
to
obey
to be with heaven.
I know you man not
and the former glory that was
you man not to that no man
the second glory has beyond the first glory.
I know you put you man me
and this second glory.
I put you what you think you get
not all human.
Try as a lady.
The people that
are
Then are you loving for yourself?
So, I know that the
Lord himself said that in the book of Matthew, when the Lord comes, let us speak this on our Bible to that place. Matthew chapter 4. Verse 19, right? Okay, verse 17. That time Jesus began to preach.
saying, repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
At this time,
John was grown up. And Jesus himself repeated that you should make your way right. Repent because the kingdom of God is at hand. And how is the kingdom of God? About in the
public,
and the one that you use your eye to witness, which one is more clearer? The glory that God has placed for us, we are hearing a noise in true
world.
He said in the book of Corinthians that
water
have prepared for you. And man understands.
Only you know what you are doing.
And even the thought comes to the mind of men.
But then look at what God has done to cause you to
know. And what I have prepared.
What you have done. Only you know what you are
doing. No man have ever thought of
it. Oh, we put what you got
to do. And thought comes to the mind
and
of men.
And who are that man?
And that is the precious things I have prepared for you.
He be that born and legal or Jebi Iko that flesh.
And because we have destroyed ourselves.
All our things upon the new born.
And we have reconciled.
Only our God talk about.
We should be reminded that.
Oh, damn.
And if the woman conceived,
what your woman
whether he gave birth,
what your woman or
the baby is in the mother's
womb,
and that child remains forever. And now
he said,
the
opposite left paper,
and have two types of
all as you baby is a woman. Man, I want to know that that is on.
Okay, I'm fine. You never look at the Cotanic Cabinet.
But that is waiting.
MPU Ali, MPU Malin,
what no eye has seen,
is him has gone,
nor
ear.
My life,
searching at that, that is my life.
I said, you witness that.
I know what they now tell you, sheep, I love.
And the king,
all of the sheep, Solomon, bro.
And he heard about Solomon.
Solomon, really.
And know that Solomon has
been Solomon, is it?
Know that Solomon is
and well. What do?
And she also had the wisdom.
And who did you do?
And she also had
and the Solomon wealth.
And can Solomon more wiser than
me?
And let me go pay visit to Solomon. Is it not the
man that don't know the more than looking for
and if I could ask her asking question,
I will not go to Solomon
and he heard about Solomon in the
Solomon
and he heard about a fable
of Solomon.
And you don't understand how
the Solomon.
And when she comes closer to Solomon,
Solomon
the God bearers of Solomon that she
found Solomon called
and the way that Solomon prepare the palace and the question that she prepared the things that God has prepared for the
believers,
those that love him is something that I have not seen. And how then is
oh,
this?
That
it is the glorious
thing.
And you that are not
believing
and you still remain up to date, what then are you waiting?
But tell Pharaoh to hide in the Zula
Kelaya. And if Pharaoh having his heart,
if you want to have him, Lord, say, I'm not
having his heart. And his heart of heart made him not to have a grave.
But I mean, he
didn't have grave. Look at where he ended.
I'm going to tell you what he said.
As you refuse
to leave,
you know where you are
going to
end up. Don't you believe like that?
What's your problem?
You, I don't understand what
you
should be reminded that God loved man so much. He created us
in his own man,
and that is the glory that I have bestowed
on him.
They have pursued that
glory.
And he gave his son for us.
So I know what you're going
and some people there today, they don't agree to be
because
of one thing or the other.
Look at what Papa Matthew
command. Lord said in the book of
Matthew,
no matter how your sins are, I am going to watch it like what?
Eh?
Okay. Like snow.
Amo. Oh, anugi long na mabe jawo.
He's going to watch it.
What then
are you waiting for?
Go look at
the Lord love you so much.
And whatever to be able to do,
and no matter how your sin is dark as
charcoal,
he's calling you to come to him. Matthew chapter 11.
And for those that have not believed,
what then is your reason?
All of who are I away?
Might be one problem or the other.
What is
come to me. If I believe now,
what
the person is going to help her, you want to follow that person to help her.
So don't you go more and your lad.
The Sodom and Gomorrah that God formed.
Oba Punya Jonya.
And the husband wrong or the wife.
Oya Punya Joba.
And neither the wife wrong or the husband. And the wrong individual.
And
no matter how great your sin are, Matthew chapter 11, verse 28. Come to me, all who labor and heavy laden, I will give you rest. We that have a heavy laden.
Oh,
the man. See, oppressors.
I don't know where we're going.
The Lord said we should come
and give you many of that.
That is going to give us rest.
So, you know,
think of it and say,
Ambule, like Israel, both the food, God forgot to listen to
God. Sin Israelites to their captivity.
And
the
thing
have led them to the hands of Nebuchadnezzar, their captors.
Babylon,
the Babylon that they are there in peace.
This
thing. The
Babylon, you are
and the Babylon suffered them to suffer. And time came.
Israel,
and they gathered the children of Israel. And they begin to suffer. They begin to weep. And when they started weeping, and their weep, they begin to mock at their weeping.
Like Israel, you have Amen.
And when the day comes, can they withstand?
The book of Nehum, chapter 1. Who can stand before his indignation? Who can endure the heat of his anger? His rod is poured out like fire. And the rocks are broken asunder by him. Who can stand the anger of God? Nobody can stand the anger of God.
They have not seen Jesus.
And the angels. Please go and do
the work. And when they are going to Jesus, they are
waiting on their way. Jesus said,
go and tell my brethren.
But then to
do what?
And his brethren are And when he resurrected and paid all for our
sins,
he has changed the name of his disciples.
He has
made all his brethren. And his God has become our God. Mark chapter 8. That is the message of the Lord to his disciples.
Mark 15.
He cautioned them, saying,
Menago,
take heed. Beware of the leaf of the Pharisees and the leaf of Herod. Something that the Lord told his
disciples.
And he cautioned them, saying,
Menago,
behave, take heed, or beware. And this is a warning. Before the mother could warn the child, and if the mother wanted to warn the child, and
they
want to caution the child, the person that you have befriended,
be mom,
take care of
the
character of that person is not normal.
Be more.
Please take caution. Why the Lord is cautioning
them?
He wants them that.
Menago.
Please take caution.
Utodu ojo e ama Pharisee.
Because of the living of the Pharisees.
By e Herod. Ami Herod.
And the ones of Herod.
So Ojia no look at you have been going to God the
Father. Why the Lord is warning them to find it.
But they can tell what the God and look you are.
You want to set before why the Lord cautioned them concerning this living.
I think God does not know
what. He's supposed to know what living is all about.
Oh, you know what I'm going to.
And if I could ask, what is the meaning of?
Oh, you know what you God does not be doing. Who can I go to?
And the living signifies all the evil things.
Oh, that is what you
want to know. That is why God says.
Ah, I deserve.
The Israelite.
You do not have your diligence.
This living,
Gayo Chago Dalambi, Pebolema,
the evil thing.
So I know Ojo, where Pharisees, Tigonjo, Gamera, Muluga,
the living of the Pharisees and the one of the
Tello,
and the time of the
Tello,
no one put living
in the Tello.
When God said,
the Lord of Tojo, they were going to
put the place that God asked them to put
and the living in the Tello.
And that is the Leviticus. Leviticus chapter
20.
That is where God instructed them to
put the living in the Tello.
And God has said
to them
that they should not put
in the Tello.
Why then that he said that
is something that
people expect.
The reason why God said to them
to make for him.
But what's your job? Sorry.
Ọ̀tẹ̀jọ́ jọ̀wọ́ yóò ta gọ́dá láàmú bí dúnlẹ̀.
It is to
define
all evil things.
So I know Joe come and give your job. No, all that give your job before that believer.
Don't make use of the living.
I like them put them to know.
We Gentiles should break
the law. When they brought us to the law,
that is the reason why we are
here. What do you want Pharisee?
What then is the ease of the Pharisee?
And I say that living
signifies all evil things. We should be reminded that
our Pharisee, Lord, I want to be professor about
Kanema. These Pharisees are those that we call professors.
I start to see God, I want to hear Chenehi about Kanema.
Sadducees are the people that we call the wealthy people on this
earth. So our professor ne Odiano Joga man, Atekifogun.
This professor, why God say that my disciples?
I go be more. We be God Joga.
We take precautions of these people.
Oje Joga who are than the land building.
God make these their living.
Oje Joga Pharisees better.
And we have three types of the living of the.
Oje Joga Rafle Wobuche.
The one of them is poor. The second living.
The sick
of
popularity.
And the third one,
Bingbefu.
And hypocrite.
So Oji Bingbefu.
And what is hypocrite?
No China.
Let me just give this example. Someone is lying sleeping. And he has stepped in deep into the sleep. And
he
said this person has been sleeping for a very long time. And the person just lying beside that person was pretend. And these two people. And if they say you should wake them up.
Who
is more easier to wake in these two people? The person that has slept deeply. Is a person that you can wake easily.
Maybe all of that go there.
He has
all that report you
for a very long time.
All right.
And if you enter the room, you wake.
Oh, you got more thing. I didn't wake. I'm not there with him. I call him. Oh, you got more him. All that tell all that go there.
The person has slept for a very long time.
Alabo call him over here.
Anytime he just turns on.
I'm not going to say, but that I ain't going to put another bola.
If the person just lie,
he's going to have a
And the Lord says,
I be more.
You should take
precaution.
You, my disciple,
he be what you got here, can
for the ease.
Oh, that look at you, Mark.
If you could read the book of Mark. We don't bring food. That is the reason why the Lord.
I'm on a book.
But if you set for it, and there is something that that place is.
So in bed, you got here, can
and the hypocrite. Is the open concerning the law
that
we should be reminded that
our Pharisees are
different from the Sadducees.
The Sadducees
say there is no resurrection. The Pharisees, they have instructed, given an order that.
Oh, that is your bogica.
And if they have packaged
the bogica,
and for people to take it to the
other place, they command you do not have a woman.
And they instructed that if any load that have taught,
you know, not being your goal,
and that is the load that you take to that. And in their hypocrisy,
or that is the head who buy from my love,
and what they just pull down little like Bible,
or that love, Benunelli.
That thing is more heavy.
And you know that
you
can
anyone that you touch, you cannot live
with it.
And everyone and when you just run,
and
you are taking
You see the hypocrisy.
Okay, people who are done in
make the hypocrisy
still that point. I know I've done a lot of people to try to men.
As we have believed,
I know
the children of God, God says,
and I'll go be more.
We should be careful.
We people to your God,
for the ease of this people that is
hypocrisy.
That one is the book of Luke, chapter 12.
And another one, the
sick popularity among men. And this popularity, how then it is?
They
prepare themselves walking.
Like
they are working for God. Like they are
watching.
They are in their mind that they
bring
to
work.
And because demonstrated them, that these people, they are like the
same program
or
tongue.
People, they when they will build the tomb, and
they
will build the
tomb.
And if you go to the you see how poor or
Kadian, if you are mama,
can they inside the
tomb?
And they are prepared themselves.
Come
on, what type of that they are working for God.
Come on,
they are doing it.
Oh, yeah, go to my favorite.
And for them to came for plant and by my disciples,
have been more.
Please beware.
We be going to have
so that these things do not exist.
So, among us. Have
we have pretense. Pretense
reign
over
people.
Someone is looking for can I give you?
Ah, me them.
Just take
a that join with them.
Come and join me.
Oh, what you?
From the heart. You know hypocrisy.
God, your God, your God.
For the ease of these people,
don't have more time. Oh,
and the ease of the Pharisees is still that is so evil.
Oh, dear, nigga, had the kind of professor.
And why did they call them professors?
It's our party professor.
Can they teach professor again?
Eh?
But that is the reason what prompted them to come and
ask me.
And this one that you say how come? And the Lord
for
not
informed
in the former school. And begin to confuse them. Who can respond? Make these people to their ease. Be prepared.
But
they are working for God.
Where
their mind is
speaking.
In the church of God. Can we know if
we are working
for God? Because some people they are prepared. They are
preparedness.
You see that this one is a believer.
Yeah,
indeed, he is a believer. But if he has not have any pretense, I don't have pretense in
him.
Seeking popularity among
them.
And what is the east and I mentioned that the east of the Pharisees are three.
What your government gaffle?
The fourth east of
the world. Elago Kunu.
We should remind
Herod
that we know who Herod was. We have three types of Herod in the Bible.
Herod the Great.
Herod the Great was there.
The hour of the Pada, Boman Mujola,
we got to John.
So I know all your watch and you can't watch it.
And their east is what?
Well, I go good.
Is the
utterance
and secondly
to
is to taking the glory of God for the
Lord.
And God
said, I'm
here in glory with God, with any man.
Oh,
the thought of their
ease
is Because
only God
and we should be reminded
oh, that kill,
don't kill yourself is still that
oh, the man,
the Lord say
I be more.
And the first thing that came out in heaven
and
was the one of bones.
And who is Lucifer?
And that is Lucifer.
We need to go
to be reminded that.
Oh, that yeah, burn and to be on and Lucifer.
So many things God used items like 14 that
to be on and Lucifer.
If you read through the book of Lucifer, God used 14 kings to create
and make you use Lucifer to go there and let him.
Lucifer to be so
far. And it's
not how they painted his picture, how form and a wing and that is not how it is.
But that
and
be oh yeah, we are not evil.
Because of his evil. And
now about Lucifer, Jake and Joko, they are learning.
And Lucifer know that he's so handsome.
And not going in. And not going in.
Begin to acquire pride.
Don't go here, Uche. But you have to go your ticket to Uche.
Begin to exalt himself. And God want, don't want to stay with anybody that
has not yet been to
God. And God sent up
all that to Uche.
And what God has left
with him.
That is where his son is.
Adam has your God and then.
Maybe you are more handsome.
Adam has his name.
Maybe you have money.
Adam has your man.
Maybe you are so educated.
Adam has your name.
Maybe you are blessed with so
many people. Only Lord, man.
You should be reminded.
Oh, that's not a question.
Here is not taking
your own money.
What God has blessed you with?
That
is where some
of
one thing cannot come from anywhere.
I know what you mean.
The person
you
have seen himself
as a strong man. You
want to equate yourself like
God.
Is it possible?
I know Joe can be more.
And God say we should.
Oh, be careful. Your name, the lamb in there.
For this is that is
so. I know what tell David.
Let us think in David.
Or tell David, the people match a guy.
David went for killing so many people.
I know about match a guy there.
And when this.
Oh, Bobo, he did.
Walking
about
the
top.
We should be reminded that what we are saying is that exhortation and the east of the Herod.
So actually Lord against a chieftain and play which bit.
Those people that have the authority of the world was Egypt.
And in the chieftain and play Egypt.
The first civilization emerged from
Egypt.
And the second people are Assyria.
Government
Tower
Babylon.
And the third is Babylon.
So I'm not telling you Babylon the Nebuchadnezzar.
And in the king of Babylon that is the
He
has captured the whole world. He begins to do what?
I know Baba
and begins to place his own
God. Nobody
should worship any other
God
except his own God.
And in
the exalted in Babylon, and God has sent Nebuchadnezzar to
school.
And sent him to school. For him to learn And he was there in the
Begin
to praise.
Oh,
is it ọjí bí ọgẹ bọ
ọjẹ
gẹjẹ chinchin na
ọjẹ
gúgú kọntiri oyè
lóhùn
ọjẹ gẹjẹ chinchin ọtẹbẹ
ọgbọ
ojú oyè nẹhì
orí
bí kọ ọtẹ ọhẹ ojú
mọdà
nà ojú oyè nà bùkà ní ìzàtà ẹ. Mọ́dà nà ojú oyè nà bùkà ní ìzàtà
ẹ.
Dẹ̀dẹ̀ bùkà ní ìzàtà ẹ bùkì náà pàlọ̀
gbogbogbogbò.
Ìháyé oyè gáyẹ̀.
Wọ́n yè pa.
Ìháyé mẹ́pa yẹ.
Sẹ́kọ̀n yè pa.
Gbogbo ìháyà ha pa.
Dẹ̀jì
nà bùkà ní ìzàtà ẹ gbé kù jọ.
Àwọn
ẹ̀dẹ̀ bùk
sígbọn
ọmọ ọdí ọjẹ wẹ
kéèyà human being is nothing
bẹẹ náà jẹ nùtì ẹlẹbẹrẹ àwòjù
ẹjì
dẹwù kádìsà jẹ bọbúnẹ.
And when the kádìsà rí àlá
ọbí ọjẹ ọkọ ọbí ọjẹ
and he become a woman or not
ọ kúche ewo òdèdè hunu
na the call return back to his
home ọgá àjà àlòjì máa kpọ ọ
ọyínú
jàgá
and his son
ọyínú jàgó ẹnùjẹ
begin to exalted himself
ọdàbọjì máa wọjọ
and the things that dey belong
to him ọgbọgbọgbọ kárí ìdọgbọ ẹni
and make use of it for the item of
and wọjọ gbọgbọ sọpá bọdọ ju wa
and God begin to write on the wall
ọjọ ẹwọ inú ẹjẹ mìláwáyá
and how many days
that
he read on the
phone ọkọ jíjẹ ọdàdàdànù yá nẹ ọba agbọ mẹbọ
ọdún
ẹjọ ojúgbò ojúgbò tọpá bọdọ ni wa
wọn
yẹ kí jígò ojú orí lánàá
ọjọ ojú ojú
anú ìlọ ìlọ ọkà ẹbọ bí ẹgbàmá ọjọ ọgbà agbo yìí
oríbi
bọ sí ẹ
wá
oríbi ọ nínú ojú
ọjọ
ìdọlẹ ma ọdún kàmá
lọsẹ
àtẹgí gbógun agọbi mọ.
So be careful.
We be God,
this is not to exist among you.
I love who watch and do your he God that legend.
Maybe you are blessed with the things of the world.
I am Ojo Yehi, God that lewalewa. Ije kebo, oya ukebo.
So many things you have very
Ojo gacha lo tu Ojo baya jejo.
And God give you the heart of heaven.
Because all at your le, if you say Ojo baya jejo.
And some people have this
church in Ojo lo tu Ojo.
And
then they are going to buy an
and when they are doing it,
they are going to
and you begin to
what are going to watch it, man?
If you begin to exalt
yourself, I'm blaming you here.
Know that you are committing a great sin.
I'm blaming you here. I'm telling you, I'm
God is the same of pride.
All your work, all my time, is going again.
The third east of death.
All your work, all your moment.
The last east of the hero.
I know where I'm going.
And that is the utterance.
Men are going to go to men.
Don't you see the
utterance?
What you are not up to, you are claiming to be. What you are claiming to be, how them is
and good. The king has prepared
a feast.
And the people begin to
jubilate dancing.
The utterance DJ and telephone.
Someone
dance
to some extent.
And when Salome
dance in accordance,
the enemy who held the
and the mother Herodia, was there.
And the king
make a pronouncement. We should be reminded that
Herodias,
this Herodia,
all the that we go well out
of.
Of Pala Church, Yalaje, for him, Lord, he gave him to Salome.
The book of prophecy made us to understand that our daughter is
called. I'm not Salome, he gave him.
And when Salome danced so well,
I'm not check a man
and
he gave him
that this your dance.
Or that when you get that,
what I can do is what?
Or you can watch your
love my throne.
Or that do what?
All these things that
give you
are going to do what?
I'm going to
give you.
Oh, that one come.
Now make a pronouncement.
Eh? I don't know if you
and the
Salome
and Salome ran to the mother.
I know that
and told the mother.
Look at what the
pronouncement
and then
things has been. The mother said,
Ojina Odana Bajo.
What are you going to request?
What are doing you want to know more?
If you could say,
or in it, and we depend on
God. And the daughter is more wiser than the
mother. I know that Adam
and
Mukama.
And he told the
mother, Ocheka.
Look at
the daughter. Ocheka, Mero Chaoya.
And the king has made a pronouncement.
And the Salome, Kama.
And the mother of Salome
is saying, Oga, I know all the people who jump.
So,
Oga, all the people who jump.
To give you
the head of John.
Ojino ya lu pe John.
What is he going to do with
the head? Ejem la pe John ya ti ya no.
How many days?
Oh don for che lo lo ije ru chi chi je ya no. O che la gogo no ga me che o che yo.
Che o che je. Then a pronouncement.
Ama ki pe John lo je ya no ma.
And question for the head of John.
Ano e che la no be go che ne.
And when this what
God che be an be.
And you are considering there after the feast, they are going to
Maybe
look at where the utterances have led you to.
Other do have
all these things that you request of.
I know I don't
elaborate. And your utterances.
Other now when I can wait.
What you are not, you are claiming to be.
I know what I mean.
You know so.
Other now when I can wait.
You are not.
Lord, you are
and that is the
point.
And when he came before the
king,
please, I want the head of God. And what is the king have to say?
Amen.
So, yet his thing was
big.
And he said,
our lawyer and
the king
go and beheaded John.
And they called John head, beheaded John, and gave him one.
And then they loyal to him.
And the mother
go
and destroy the daughter.
So mother not join him, other land be not join.
Look at what the evil.
I know keep what they want to check out the
and some mothers are still in the church of God spoiling their
children. Oh, you are
and if your child for approach
mother
you, look at what I want
and
to do. Say no. Maybe it might be a husband.
All of Babila got
you should bring husband.
I can't go.
Say no.
Or do you have no
why?
Eh, all
do you have the job?
Oh, yeah, look all Obama, all of Yama.
You don't have the job, they are going to marry.
Well, well, man.
Then also,
the Ochenel or that name.
And this man, all
of them win.
You don't have any. This mother brought an evil thing. And the head of John, the Lord said,
"When I go,
you should be well." And when the mother about wants
to
you don't want them ordinarily. The purpose.
Abi mom
should be
take precautions.
All this is
not the Lord
said
it
and every one of us.
At your way, June, at your way, June.
Some people know me and some people don't know me.
What is your name? You go be in the
God. The Lord help us.
Allow the people in your name.
We that are in this
world. Allow to go to men.
We should walk.
Oh, we are doing it again.
No, it's not something that we look
back.
Wrong
to
where?
Our nigga
people
never went.
And you that have not
feared
this call.
Sorry, our nigga never went.
You have to
change that of people never
answer this call.
I have not answered this call.
You should be reminded
that
when the Lord comes, how then is it going to be?
If
you are not going to see your father,
John, that way the Lord
and John was preaching. And the kingdom of God is not yet
come.
And if I believe the kingdom of God
has come,
and another thing that God has had hide that is
spoiling people.
God has
hide
it to make it
even
the knowledge of
God
and is there at work. And you don't yet believe and if
death
come to meet you. What
then
can you
say? Kalonegi be, echina lo lo le, o le go be beche. Obeye, kalonegi be, echina lo lo lu ke chegu.